Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another leaks discussion video. Today, Michael and I are going to be discussing the leaks we got for Dugout, which is going to be an episode releasing on the Steven Bomb. The second episode, I believe, right after Lion 4, which has already unfortunately been leaked in its entirety. But for this episode, we got, as with the other episodes for this bomb, we got a 2-minute preview and pictures as usual. So we are going to discuss that. Plus, have our own, what we think is going to happen in the rest of the episode, our a little analysis and predictions.
Oh, yeah.
So, to start out with the 2-minute clip, just kind of talking about what goes on, Steven and Connie get fry bits. And I don't know if you saw anything of our, you thought it was interesting at all, but Ronaldo apparently has a weird rash. Do you think that means anything, or you think that's just...
Probably not.
But not Ronaldo.
Probably just a little joke that they threw in.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So they talk a little bit, which we saw a bunch in the promos. That's where this was from, all that talking Steven and Connie did, which makes sense because you think it'd be early in the bomb when he'd be like, oh, it's, everything's good. But yeah, so Connie's dad comes over, his name's Doug, obviously. And we actually haven't seen Doug in an episode for 2 years.
Has it really been 2 years?
For us, yeah, since Winter Forecast, apparently.
What?
Yeah, and in the show, how the time goes, apparently it's been a year, maybe around a year, so it's been a long time.
Wow. It doesn't even feel like it's been that long.
I know, right? Yeah, this time flies.
Crazy.
Mm-hmm. And so, of course, Steven thinks when Doug starts kind of yelling at him to stop what he's doing and stuff, Steven thinks he's actually doing his job, which it's kind of typical Steven, but
and Steven seemed like he was actually guilty of something.
He felt, he was legit. He was not just acting, playing a part like Doug was. He was actually,
What was he referring to? Fry bits? Eating fry bits?
I can't remember that, but he was later Doug's what are you doing? You shouldn't be eating fry bits before dinner.
Ridiculous.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So we learned that Doug is out on a job, and it's something about private security company, but then the clip cuts off there. So what did you think?
It was interesting seeing Connie's dad, he's super chill.
Yeah.
He seems he's really playful. I wasn't really expecting that because we haven't seen him that much. So I always just assumed he was kind of uptight Connie's mother. But I guess he's might be a little more laid back in comparison.
I think, yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Yeah, so then we also have the couple of pictures that we always get. So the first one is Doug getting, and it's they're looking at the car. Not too much there. So yeah, with same car. He has that jacket I think Stevani wore before.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, same car, same jacket from... the racing episode.
Nice catch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And so later, so we see Doug. I don't know if he's mad or anything. Maybe we saw that exact frame in the preview. I'm not sure. The second image. But then the next image, it's later at night, and Steven has, I don't know, I'm guessing a comb. Actually, it might not be a comb. I don't even know. Maybe just a sticker or something, or a fake mustache.
Yeah. I can't really tell, actually. It does kind of look like a comb, but it's a little bit round.
Yeah. Yeah, for a comb. And so the one after that picture, Steven kind of looks like Luigi or Mario. Yeah, because of the hat and the mustache.
Yeah.
And I'm not really, I've never seen the cartoon or played the game if there's one, but Connie looks like Carmen Sandiego.
Yes.
I don't really know much about that character, but is she a detective or something?
Yeah, but essentially. I don't know why... Steven is Luigi. I'm not sure what that has to do with being a detective. Maybe he gets the flashlight or something, and it's kind of Luigi's Mansion or something that. That's the only thing I can really think of.
Yeah. But yeah, and that picture looks like they might have broke open that lock. I don't know if Orville's already open. I don't. What do you think they're doing exactly? Are they investigating a break-in or something, or?
That's a good question, because it kind of is related to what we see later on, which is, Onion.
Yes.
But I don't know if that, I don't think that has to do with Topaz and Aquamarine just yet, because I feel like once Topaz and Aquamarine would have showed up for Onion, he would have just been kidnapped and that's it. I don't think they would have been able to find him. So yeah. This might be sort of a foreshadowing of sorts, and Onion's just being his bad Onion self and just being a thug, a hoodlum, just kind of roaming around Funland after hours and just doing hood rat stuff.
Yeah, that could definitely be it. So the next picture, they go into the ride, which we saw in the promo, I believe, called a Gravitron, and basically, like, I don't know if it actually, like, what it does to gravity or whatever, but, like, you get stuck on the sides of, I don't know if you've ever been on one.
Yeah.
But it's, like, common caramel ride, and you get stuck on the side, kind of, because just, like, the force of, I don't know, physics stuff. it's really hard to move once it starts. Once you get onto one. So it looks like in the next picture, the ride is in fact on and Steven is stuck to the wall.
Yeah.
Just like how it's supposed to be. So I don't know, did somebody start that up? It looks like he's struggling. So do you think Onion might have done that? Or why would anybody else just, I don't know, if it turned on by itself, that's pretty creepy then.
Yeah, absolutely no idea.
Yeah.
What is exactly going on here? Aren't there supposed to be like belts? So you don't, like, go flying or something like
no,
that?
No, there's nothing.
Really?
Yeah, no. Huh. Right, I swear. Or there might be, but then you can take them off if you want for some of them.
Huh.
But, like, yeah, it's pretty safe. You're just stuck on the side of the wall.
Yeah, it's going to be a no for me, dog.
Yeah. So the next picture, they're back. They're outside. Obviously, we know that the pictures are never in order, so this is probably before that.
Looks yeah, a little definitely.
They're out. Then we see in the next one Onion, who is cowering over, and so they found him. So maybe you're right, like he was doing some stuff. Obviously, this is, if Aquamarine and Topaz had something to do with this, maybe he was running away from them.
That is possible.
Yeah, I don't know. But then that missing poster we saw of Onion in the promo, do you think that's from this episode or from the later episodes?
That's a good question, because it looks like Steven was looking at that picture potentially in Are You My Dad?
Mm-hmm.
So I feel like that we wouldn't have known about that. It is possible that he's being like stalked by them or something like that, and he's just trying to like stay away.
Mm-hmm.
And he figured he can't hide at home for whatever reason, potentially. So he just like keeps moving around and going different places and stuff like that, and then maybe I don't know, because we get that shot of Aquamarine and Topaz's like silhouette kind of towering over Onion, so I'm not sure like when that would be if he does get kidnapped here, because I don't think we would have seen that in Dugout at all, especially considering the beginning of this episode. I feel like that'd be a big thing to just have in that episode, unless we get like either a flashback or maybe he escapes like temporarily. And then they find him later on, like in Are You My Dad or something like that. I'm not really sure. But if he does get kidnapped, if that shot would probably be from a flashback of sorts that we get in either Are You My Dad or I Am My Mom.
Yeah, yeah. And so the final screenshot is just with Doug again. So not too much there. So that pretty much covers what we had from what we got in leaks. And we pretty much set our predictions too for the episode, because you know, we still have a ton of questions, especially for this one, because just like so little is said, like it's just mostly like just pictures of Doug.
Yeah, it's hard to tell if this is directly related or if it's just a foreshadowing or what exactly is happening. But yeah, it's definitely really curious. I think it may very well have to do with Onion going missing, but it's hard to say at this moment.
Yeah, yeah. So thank you guys for watching, and tomorrow we'll be doing a leaks analysis video for the last episode we have yet to cover, which is The Good Lars. So see you guys then.
See ya.